I still remember where I was and what I was doing when I learned Lita had been murdered. I also remember a feeling of disbelief, a kind of numbness, probably because the reality of her being dead was too painful, too shocking, too horrible to accept. It still hurts to think about the fact that she's gone. It has also been devastating for me as years have passed, and I learned more about how and why my niece was murdered.